sister's bedroom. Then one day, he picked up a knife. And he never put it down again.
Yeah! you. Hell yeah! Just like NASCAR, a temperamental widower.
Here we go! Right now! Oh my God. Thank you guys so much for being here. It's been a while since we've been to Cleveland. Not excluding the Periphery show. Who is the show with Periphery? Oh yeah, thank you. Anybody here seen us for the very first time ever? Awesome. Okay, this is great. I want to see that. I need you guys to follow us for the rest of the tour, actually. This is too cool. Thank you guys so much. Make some noise for Kitty and let me hear it! Hell yeah. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I was looking for this. I lost it earlier and I need it. Oh, this fits. You also have a big brain. I'm sorry, did I say brain? I meant head. We are celebrating Redeemer on this tour. That's what we're doing. I'm not sick of it. I love this. One of the best things about this tour is originally when our records come out, I like the idea of letting it go and see what happens. We don't really talk about what these songs are about necessarily, but it's been 12 years, so I might as well a little bit. So this next song is about a time in my life when I was going through a very, very terrible depression. Very crippling depression. A very circumstantial one at that. Not the kind of thing pills can fix. And I had talked to someone the other day in Denver, actually, who was affected by that very phrase, who needed medication for what he's going through. I want to make sure that you know, like, you can seek help. I believe that there is physical health, there's mental health. I believe in spiritual health too. That's just me, not for everybody. You get ill, you go to the doctor. But during this time, I was ruining all the records that I was listening to because it was so terrible. Songs sound much sadder.
Still moving. We try to be bigger than four.
gonna change it up a little bit right here. These next two songs are on our newest record, Polar Similar. You can check it out right back there on iTunes Music, Spotify, wherever it's at. The song is called The Planet.
Blind, I will the horse of death. The dark.
Similar. I think our words are creation in a way. I think what you do with your brain, thinking with your emotions through your mind, out of your mouth, you think you can walk away from that and it's not going to keep going, is insane. Because I don't want to preach to any of you, because I am the worst at this in the world. But I think our words create beyond us. It builds or it destroys. That's up to you. You've seen it in your families. You've seen it in your friends, at your work, at your local scene, wherever it is. Just like a small spark can cause a great fire and destroy everything, so can your words.
Yeah.
restless and full of poison, shattered by a sea of dialogue, rapid speech like dogs with teeth.
How's everybody feeling? Good? This has been a good time. I have one question. Are you the mascot of Cleveland? Give it up, bud. This is the representative for all of Cleveland. Just chill. We need a spotlight just for him, actually. This guy's having a good time. I love it. I love it. I love the contrast in this city. It's just everybody's personalities and everyone I've ever met. And actually, I recognize a lot of you, actually. And I would love to talk to you after the show. Thank you guys for coming again after all these years and supporting Norma Jean. We appreciate it very much. Please make some noise for Tooth Grinder and Grey Haven. Let me hear it. Thank you to the locals that play with us today, supporting this show, spreading the word. Please support those bands as well. Go check out the music back there. Buy shirts. Keep food in the tanks, human tanks or van-related ones. Vehicles. We have a few more songs. This one's called Light Swimming Circles. This next song is was, still is, based on the memories of an 8-year-old me coming home from school to a spotless home full of strangers cleaning. Everything was beautiful, all the dust removed. Just a beautiful, spotless home. Finding out moments and coming in that door that my father had been killed by a drunk driver that day who passed over the median and crushed the police car that he worked in every day. And that contrast between a broken family and a clean home cemetery like a saint.
Broken earth, we're ruined.
messenger, no parasite.
Worship.
One more. All right.
Yeah.
Red around the wrist, and everything was wrong. So we said.